Hello there, YouTube. MrSayier back. I don't know what to really do at this point, because I fucking cannot make it through this room. I've been here for a good 15 minutes, just kind of jumping back and forth between these. Okay, now I'm just doing horribly because the sudden change in frame rate. Oh, I really need to get that worked out so that I can record at 30 frames a play. Oh my god. It is such a difference. So I can record at 30, but play at 60. Really now? I died without even making it to this first pillar. That's always a good sign. Oh look, and now it's up to 60. Thank you, game. That's gonna help me. Anyways, cannot figure out, or cannot get the timing right for to jump 3 over and, was that 2 down, 1 down? Cannot get the timing right on that. Oh shit, and I have to deal with the bats here, which means I'm going to get knocked off, because... Oh, fuck hearing hell. I think these bats definitely win an award for the most annoying enemy I've ever dealt with. Hey, how did you not die? There you go. Maybe not the most difficult, maybe not the most deadly, but definitely the most annoying enemy that I've ever seen, ever. Ugh! Okay. Yeah, but this one, yeah, fuck if I know. No idea. No matter how close I feel like I cut it, I always seem to miss it by, like, miles. Like, I don't feel anywhere close to making that jump whatsoever. Like, the other jumps, like, when I miss them, like, I can feel myself, like, just missing them. That one, no, I'm like, I feel like I need to go out a whole nother block. I'm gonna make it. Oh! I don't know why. I mean, it's like, yeah, I think it is 2 down. Oh my god, I finally made it. Holy shit. Don't worry, I'm gonna fuck the rest of these up though. Even though these are all jumps I've already made. Now, where's the key for that door that's up there though? So, even if I do make it all this way, probably gonna, like, not go into the right room first or something. And then I'm going to miss that ladder jump or something. I can see it. I can personally see it. Oh, okay. There's more stuff over here. Never fear. Can I climb on these? Oh, God. So in case you were wondering what is worse than a ladder jump... Is it even possible to jump from these? Okay. Oh, God. This is gonna be god-awful. Okay, so there's nothing over there. So never mind. I'm just gonna go for that then. Oh, shit. And shift does not do much, apparently. Right, so I'm holding shift right now. Yep, you can fully well just walk right off the side. That's great. So you need to have some pretty masterful control here. And that means I'm actually going to have to think. Let's see, maybe if I... Damn it! Back too far up. There you go. And fall and jump to this one. Fuck! I've yet to successfully make it onto another platform. Really? That's great. Or I've yet to successfully make it to another vine. That's a good sign. This is going fine. Okay. Because I can't really. Oh, shit. No! Ouch. Talk about going splat. Well, one second here. Maybe I can... What's the chances that I can... Oh, nope. That'd be roughly zero chances of that happening. approximately somewhere between the range of 0 and 0. So I need to... Oh god, okay. I feel like once I start going, I pretty much just have to constantly stay moving. Damn it! Because I don't feel like I'm going to be able to recenter, stop, you know, the directions of movement and all that stuff. You know, statics and all that bullshit. Oh god, I'm learning something in school. Motherfucker. The forces in all the directions must equal 0. Oh shit! You. Fuck! Oh my god. This is just going to be one parkour nightmare after another. Isn't that what it's gonna be? Okay, there we go. No! Shit. I feel like I am actually gonna have to balance myself out at some point along here, rather than just sprint for it, essentially. Okay, okay. Here we go. No, we're good. What the fuck? Okay. No! See, I just always fail at that vine. I don't even know which vine it is. At one of those vines. And it would have been great if there would have been a checkpoint over there. I mean, I guess there's still time for us to get over there and find a checkpoint, but I am feeling with a fair amount of certainty that there will not be a checkpoint there. But who knows? Ow. Ow. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on, game. I'll cut these vines down, and then I'll be screwed. Then what will you do, temple? You will never get solved, and I'll just keep on dying right here. Okay. Okay. Let's go! Nope, we got this. We got this. And can't see where I'm going, so go! And go! Am I moving? I am moving. Oh, shit. Okay. There we go, so go! Okay. Where am I supposed to go, then? I have confusement. Ow, I think my teeth just vibrated there. That felt weird. Fuck. Well, now I don't even know where I'm really going, which is unfortunate. I just want to see something real quick. It's really interesting seeing, like, the debug mode stuff. Just, like, seeing where all the lights are and seeing how, like, things are connected. Like, seeing how those bats back there spawned. Sure, I don't understand how any of this AdventureCraft stuff actually works, but it's cool to, like, just kind of, like, see that, oh, there's stuff, and there's stuff doing stuff, and that's how stuff stuffs. See, and I know that every single person who just listened to that has a full understanding of exactly what I was trying to say. Actually, I am pretty certain that everyone knows exactly what I was trying to say because I wasn't trying to say anything. So if you didn't understand anything there, that's what I was going for. Good job. I'm going to give you a medal. Boom. Okay. So just go for that. And go for that. And now, okay. Now I figure I'm supposed to go to there, around, and then it still looks like that's what you're supposed to do, but that's just really far to go. I forgot that I can't hold shift and be safe. Okay, I don't know. One second. Let's fuck. Oh yeah. Apparently, after I'm done holding shift, I have to go back to holding spacebar. Funny how that actually works. I'm gonna literally spend this whole video in this room. Well, not literally, because I did spend some of it in that other room back there that I stuck in last video. It's gonna be one room per fucking video. There we go. Ugh. Go! Fuck. Almost there. We're so on top of things here. Don't worry. Okay. And then, there we go. Just have to wait till we climb to the top. And then we jump. Fuck. and die. Man, I wish there was a counter somewhere that showed how many times I've seen that game over screen. I'm sure it's well into double digits by now, possibly getting close to triple digits, honestly. I've seen that so much, especially between like... No, never mind, it wasn't a game over screen for when you got caught by Deku. But between that and like falling in the water and picking the wrong hole to go in for the... whatever that's called. Really forgot what it's called, the little wind tube door things in the way to Deku Palace, whatever the fuck you want to call them. Oh god. Okay, there we go. Next! Maybe if I go down a little bit and then... Fuck, I actually made it. Oh, god. Okay, next. And next, and next, and... Oh god, oh god, oh god, fucking hell. Oh look, I was actually able to see the smoke of myself disappearing. That's probably special. It's like, he's died enough. We don't need to, you know, properly get rid of things in the correct order now. It's a waste of our time. And I'm like, oh yeah, game? Well, you're a waste of my time. Of my tie. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Damn it! I didn't see the smoke that time. Oh, this is starting to get, a wee bit frustrating. In case you were wondering. Fuck. In vines. For all those times where I hated ladders, there are now vines. Thank god. My. Vines, my anti-ladder bitching. Fuck. Okay. It's like all the annoyance of ladders, but without being able to use shift. Oh, yay, I didn't die that time. That's... thank god. Thank god! That's exactly what I was worried about, was potentially dying there. Here we go! Fuck. Wait, where the hell am I now? Oh shit, I'm on the wrong vine. I was like, where the hell am I? And just that. That was apparently not. I don't get it. So apparently, you do need to start from slightly lower than the top as you move off. I guess you get more momentum or something? I don't know. What do I look like? A miracle worker? Oh god. Okay. We're good. We're good. God, I'm fucking Tarzan here. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go. No! Mother... Oh, my god. God, I'm just gonna end up, like, getting frustrated and, like, digging a tunnel in the wall over to there and trying those ones. Oh, god, this is... a real pain in the ass. I didn't... God damn it. I didn't think... I really honestly did not think that this map was gonna be so frustrating. I was kind of predicting a little bit more hack and slashing than annoying as fuck parkour when I sign up for Zelda. Or puzzles, you know, Zelda's very puzzle oriented, maybe something like that. I could have definitely seen a lot of like piston, oh wait, but this don't have pistons yet in AdventureCraft, right? Well, maybe they do, I can't remember. I could have seen a lot of piston stuff, like push the block to the area, you know? Which is very, it's a very big staple. Can I stop moving? Holy shit. God fucking piece of fuck. Which is a very big staple of the Zelda games. You know, move crate to X location to push down switch. And so I could have seen that. Vine mazes jumping from one to the other. Not exactly the most, not exactly what, when I think Zelda, it's not normally, this per se, but you know, whatever floats your boat, apparently. I guess, I don't know. I wonder, I just want to see. Damn it, I was really hoping for a fly mode right there. Oh, okay, because I'm just about, I okay, yep, I'm pretty much done with this sequence. So next time when you come back, I will have created my little staircase over to there, and we'll try doing the second round of jumps and seeing if I cannot cheat my way through the whole room. So join me then. See you guys.